Digital disruption is a concept created to describe a major change that is happening in our lives, both economically and socially. We have, through digitalization, new goods and new services that we are using that are changing the way in which we interact, we produce, we work, we entertain. Digital disruption are both positive and negative. They are positive because they create new goods and new services, and they create them in an easier and cheaper way than in the past. They are negative because they are also disrupt industries and disrupt also pieces of the organization of society that are very important. Professional journalism is an example of digital disruption. Journalists produce news and quality information, but they have difficulty in being remunerated because traditional media don't manage anymore to have their business model working. They don't get any more resources from advertising because the resources go to digital platforms that simply distribute the content produced by somebody else.